Hi, this is a beginner-friendly and quick DWM install. So let's get started. First, we need DWM, which we can grab from suckless.org. So go to DWM, either you can download it or you can clone it from this git link. Close it. I already have cloned DWM and dmenu, which you can see it here. So go to dmenu for DWM folder. In DWM, every configuration you make is inside a config.h file, but now we don't have it. First we need to make, and then we can see the config.h files. Here we can change some of the configurations. Say you don't like to use the modifier key as alt, so mod 1 mask is alt key. We need to change it for super key or Windows key, so mod 4 mask. And you can also change the terminal. Since we don't have the ST terminal installed, we can change it to GNOME terminal. And we can quit it. Now we can install it. Password, and it will be installed. Now go to the dmenu folder. Here we see some of the dmenu files we need to make. Now we can copy all the dmenu files into user local bin. And now we have dmenu as well. And to get DWM as a session option, we need to create a session file at user share x sessions. I already created it. We just need to have, say, a desktop entry, which is named as DWM, an executable file, DWM start, and the type of it. So it's an application. Quit. Now we need a startup file, the DWM start file, which we will place it at user local bin DWM start. Here we need to run DWM in an infinite loop so that when you configure and install new DWM, you don't have to log out from DWM. Here you can also put some startup options, like change your caps lock with escape. Now quit and reboot your system. So this is the virtual machine, and here you can see a DWM session. Log into that, and that's it. You have DWM, and now you can run a command with mod p for the dmenu and run, say, gnome terminal, or you can just press mod shift enter to open new terminals. I don't usually use the default DWM binding. I can show you some of the changes here. So here I have it something like this. So stay tuned for the next video, and I'll catch you in next time. Bye bye.